Hey guys, welcome to HM Gaming. Past couple of days we're facing so many bugs and unplayable gameplay in EA Sports FC 24. The reason is very simple, EA Sports didn't optimize the game for PC users, especially for Nvidia GPU. Compared with previous year, FC 24 looks more improvised game, but bad thing, they didn't optimize the game. Last year they released optimized version after a month, I think. In this video, I will show you get a better gameplay and no frame drop issues in cutscenes and play with high FPS. If you enjoy this video, hit a like button and share with your friends. First, you have to uninstall our GPU driver and give a proper clean install. I share the link in description, please check it out. Choose your GPU and choose clean and restart option, the recommend one. It will uninstall your GPU driver and clear all your registry files. Then restart your PC. If you have a RTX voice plugin, you have to reinstall it. Next, go to Nvidia website, search your GPU and download the exact game ready driver for your GPU. When you install a screen, there is no option to install the GeForce Experience. Personally, I don't like it. Sometimes GeForce software getting crashed, it's up to you. After that, right click on your desktop, hit the Nvidia setting. First, you have to set the preset into balance and hit apply. It will change everything into balance. Then go to 3D settings, then program settings. Click the add option. If you can't find FC24 here, you have to add it manually. Here we go. First, you have to turn off VSync. If you're playing offline games, then VSync is fine, but I recommend turn that off for online games. Then texture filtering on. Texture filter quality should be high performance. Power management, prefer maximum performance. Please check your GPU temperature and usage while in game. If your GPU hit high temperature, change into optimal power for better performance. It's depend on your GPU range. If you are having a high-end GPU, optimal power is the best choice. Low latency mode should be ultra or on. If you are using a G-Sync monitor, then go with ultra, otherwise lock with on. This is the reason you're facing the frame drop and shutter lag issues in FC24. Whenever you're facing this issue again, just do exactly what I'm doing here. You have to clear the Nvidia and FC24 caches following folder. Then we have to reinstall and update our anti-cheat program. Please check the game mode should be turned off and all other overlay settings should be turned off. It caused some FPS drop while in game. Finally, repair your game once. Turn off overlay in EA app and Steam app. Here is my settings for better graphical gameplay and high FPS. Previous year I got around 72-75 FPS for my GPU, but this year I got 110 in offline games and 9200 for online games like Rivals and Foot Champs. Another important thing caused this shutter lag in corners and cutscene is cap your FPS. So don't cap your FPS in game settings. Use your exact monitor refresh rate here. Frame rate should be no limit. If you're facing some late response in game, it's totally up to server. If you're facing an input lag in online games, go to Nvidia panel. Then lock your FPS to 60. Otherwise, no limit is fine. Cutscene quality, full frame rate works fine for me. I get 110 FPS even in the ultra settings. I recommend ultra for offline games and medium for online games. So I shared some screenshot here. You can check it out. Thank you guys. Hope this video will solve your issues. Please give a comment if things work out. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. See you in next video guys. I'm really happy to part of this community. If you have any doubts, I leave my Discord ID in description. You can give me a message. Thank you guys. Bye bye.
Alexander Zinchenko. Great opportunity. Oh, and it's a pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, as you can see, he gets everything right here. What a skillful volley that is.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. He's in with a chance. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet! So back with the action and Arsenal sprinting away with ease. Advantage accrues to the attacking side. Effective challenge. And it's Gabriel Jesus. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. Has eyes for goal. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Woo! Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. He skips past his marker, and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him.
Good use of advantage. Saka. Arsenal could threaten from this position. And cutting inside. And quite simply, wide of the target. Tiny in possession.
It should be. Superb chance. A great challenge, but none out of the woods. Zinchenko, Rice, and pulled back. He might be able to carve something out. Just the challenge that was required. And the counter looks on here, options available. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, we know they can... Well, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? A tremendous vision. Very quick thinking there. Martinelli. Well, the supporters think it's on. Full credit, wonderful stop. And over it comes. Could still be dangerous. Rice. Well, he didn't catch it badly. So the questions to be asked about the lack of accuracy there. Cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Cara. Kyle Smith. Facundo Torres. And really closing him down here. Alexander Zinchenko. Gabriel Martinelli. Partey. That is a tackle and a half. Kyle Smith. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Made it look routine, but read it well. Martinelli. Now with Jesus. Nicely timed tackle.
Played on the edge today.